India's first of its kind military literature festival began here on Friday with Punjab Governor V.P.S. Bagnor hoping it would prove to be a powerful platform, especially for the youth, to learn about the country's glorious military legacy. A large number of military veterans, experts, scholars, writers, journalists, war correspondents, historians, artists, researchers and industrialists have come together to share their experiences. The governor hoped the event would also provide an opportunity to children, especially from remote areas, to interact with armed forces personnel and veterans. Bagnor congratulated Punjab Chief Minister Amarinder Singh, an ex-army captain, for staging the festival, which has showcased the indomitable spirit of Punjabis and their unparalleled contribution to India's freedom struggle. Ms. Babutia laying emphasis on the need to encourage military literature in Punjabi during panel discussions at Venue C of Hush Military Literature Festival. She also remembers her father late Dr. Gurnam Singh Tier, who was a humorist writer and known as Chacha Chandigarhia. pic.twitter.com/jailtonbell. Military Literature Festival at Military Lit Fest, December 9, 2017. He said it was Punjab that gave over 1 million people to fight for India's safety since its independence in 1947. Bagnor said courage and valor were common to all nations as they all respect the brave and steadfast, but that warfare, however, is not all about fighting but also its avoidance, as he reminded the audience of Chinese strategist Sunday Tisu's dictum that the finest battle is one that is won without having been fought. A people without knowledge of their past history, origin and culture is like a tree without roots. Students from neighboring schools listen to war stories from veterans at Hush Military Literature Festival. Lake Club CHD pic.twitter.com/YIIABB710. Military Literature Festival at Military Lit Fest, December 9, 2017. He also honored the three living recipients of Paramveer Chakra, country's highest award for gallantry, namely Captain Banna Singh, Sabdar Joginder Yadav and Neb Sabdar Sanjay Kumar. It is an honor to have the three Paramveer Chakras at the Hush Military Literature Festival. pic.twitter.com/QPOCLNK Dr. J. Military Literature Festival at Military Lit Fest, December 8, 2017. Punjab Finance Minister Manpreet Singh Badal said the state has been proudly known as the Sword Arm of India, with the finest and the most efficient soldiers and veterans, who have made the people proud with their exceptional acumen and expertise in warfare while defending the country from internal as well external aggression. The Lakeside Ambience Hush Military Literature Festival pic.twitter.com/UQNU3XY3VD. Military Literature Festival at Military Lit Fest, December 8, 2017. Malwai Gita performance at Hush Military Literature Festival pic.twitter.com/IDVFJQYXR0. Military Literature Festival at Military Lit Fest, December 9, 2017. Army's Western Command Chief, Lieutenant Gen Surinder Singh said going forward the festival would be further upgraded on a larger scale to elicit maximum participation of the military academia and experts from across the country to make civilians aware of the military's glorious past. War veterans, including Captain Banna Singh PVC, on Friday shared their inspiring experiences of the battlefield with students to motivate them to join the Indian Army.